Good morning. This is real. This is me. This is my morning look. Not that much different than my regular day look. But anyway, today I am going to film a video. So as you know, I'm on spring break at home, which compared to being in like, I don't know, Cancun or whatever the destination is, doesn't seem as exciting. But I'm going to try to do little things today to make it just as exciting as if I was in anywhere. Retweet if you like water. The plan is to go for a run. Let's go see what the weather's like. Oh, brr. Holy shnikes. Oh yeah, definitely a hard pass on the run. Holy crap. I mean, it's like still snowy. It's adventurous. I mean, I guess I could be adventurous and go for a run and get hypothermia. Good times. Right. So next way to make your day more of an adventure is to do something that makes you uncomfortable. Well, I love to sing, and I've always wanted to like post a video of me singing online, like on Instagram or something, but sometimes I'm just like, oh, that's weird. Like, no one's gonna like it, or people don't care, but what do I care if they care if they like it? So right now I'm gonna record myself singing, which is just so weird, but it's something I've always wanted to do, but it makes me uncomfortable, so that's why I think it'd be something kind of adventurous. So yeah, gonna go record that on my phone. And I always like, I think that this bathroom has the best acoustics, so that's why I'm recording it in a bathroom. So yeah.
There's this movie that I think you like. This guy decides to quit his job and head to New York City. This cowboy's running from himself, and she's been living on the highest shelf. Ah, ooh. Ah, ooh. And they come unstuck. Lady running down to the riptide, take it away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing this song, and I've got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong.
Okay, so that just happened. We'll see if that ends up on the internet, and peace. Plan of action for my adventurous day is, so I'm going to the same coffee shop that I always go to when I'm home, because it's the only coffee shop in my town. So in order to make it more exciting, I'm going to take a different route. Really spruce things up. So fun. Okay, another quick thing to add that I kind of forgot about. Before I go to the coffee shop, I'm turning in a job application, which is exciting, I think, because it's exciting. Ooh, that was so cringy. Wow, this is way less smooth than I was hoping. So, bye. Adventurous and didn't get coffee at the coffee shop. I was gonna get a smoothie because I wanted to try something different, change up my regular order to be adventurous, you know. So
I was gonna get a smoothie instead of coffee because it's spring and springtime and smoothies, it's just right. I asked the lady working what her favorite smoothie was, and she told me, what was it? Strawberry peach? I don't really remember, something with peach. Which I don't really like peaches, but I think I like peach flavor, so I was like, that's her favorite, so I'm gonna get it. So I got it. Yeah, it was really delicious. And then I went to Quick Start and got an actual coffee.
Hello, my name's Annie. I'm 18 years old and I'm addicted to eating ice. Oh, but seriously, I am addicted to eating ice. Comment down below if you think that's weird / unhealthy. Like, is it really bad for you to eat ice? People are always like, Annie, that's gotta be so bad for your teeth. The other thing is, after I eat ice, my tongue gets really numb and it's hard for me to talk. So just ignore that. People are like, Annie, eating ice is so bad for you. Or you're bad for your teeth. And I'm like, maybe, but also I drink a lot of milk. My teeth are pretty dang strong because, I don't know, I feel nothing. I feel nothing. I feel no pain. Just kidding. But I don't think it really affects me to eat ice because, not to brag, but I think my teeth are pretty strong. So, yeah. At least I have that going for me. My shiny white teeth and me. Look at this nugget. Somebody got their hair cut. Petting my dog might not be an adventure, but it makes me super content. So that is what I'm going to go do. Bye. Now I'm going to see Black Panther, and you know, it just adds something to your day when you get to see your pals. Oh, I'm going with my pals. I'm meeting my pals there. You know, going to a movie isn't the most adventurous thing, but still fun, so shut up. Bye. You can't even see, but it's a very large bin of popcorn. friends who make lighting. You still like can't see, it's just like the light. Okay, so we're having movie malfunctions at the local theater. Oh wait, well the lights just went off. Then there's no picture, and then they started talking in a different language. So we're just chilling.
There's a cop.
So it's raining and I have a raincoat and rain boots, so it's a perfect time to dance in the rain. It's really not raining that hard, but that's okay. Perfect song.
Oh my god, what a performance that was! It really does look fun, except I'm shivering because it's really not rain as much as sleet.
Yeah, dancing in the sleet.
So it's just another day of sun.
It's just another day of sleet. Okay, my battery's about to die, so I'm gonna end it now. But that is the story of how you have a fun day in your hometown on spring break.